Steve. 16 points. He's finished tonight with 31.